The Enneagram divides the society, the whole humanity, into nine enneatypes. That means like mental, you know, like mental patterns, no? As we feel, we see, we live, experience life, you know, all the inputs we find in our daily life, we filter it through that sunglasses, you know, there are nine. But it seems very simplistic, you know, when we say that there are like nine mental types or kind of personalities, but the funny thing is like, it's very dynamic, you know, for many things that we will see. And it's really powerful. For me, once I discovered a few years ago that that tool, it was, I don't like to say the word magical, but actually it was, you know. And also it is important to say it's not a new tool, you know. We don't really know when it was born, but more or less has like between 2,000, 3,000 years, you know, and every year more companies, business are starting using this tool. So I think it's going to be so interesting for those who never listen about. The Enneagram is not just theory, you know, we must live, experience the Enneagram. So I would like to have like at least two private sessions in small groups. Just at least we will identify our instincts. In the other group, we will work more. We'll go further to the enneatypes, at least to chat, to share what we are not at all, or which kind of enneatypes, these mental types, we belong to. Yeah.
So is this something that we can do in advance of this one to prep for your session?
It will be, you know, highly, you know, recommended to fill a test, you know. Mm-hmm. It's important to say that test doesn't mean which enneatype you are. It's just, you know, to see more or less about you. So I would like to send you like this test for Spanish or English, because I know many people speak Spanish also, and giving you a few instructions about how to fill it, you know, for me as useful as it could be. So if you could do this test before coming to the session, will be, well, fantastic.
And we'll get that into the event app beforehand, the links for all of that, so that everybody has an opportunity to complete that. It's going to be great to learn about this one, and just, you know, we can all get to add to our knowledge. So thank you for bringing this one to us for next month.
Well, thanks to you and to everybody here. Thank you. I'm so happy for that.